Welcome back. This is part 7. And we're trying to get this puzzle done. So had to restart and then do this again. So I looked up online how to do this because it's a bitch and I'm not gonna keep going over and over. Hopefully this is the correct thing.
Oh, I think we're supposed to flip them all like that.
Six. All right. This is how I was told to do. I don't think it's working, but oh. Oh, wait. There we go.
Well, that's Orlesian.
There's a lever. Right? No? I just don't understand what's going on here. Okay. Go ahead and let's do the others. And also, we gotta do those tiles too, so I don't know. I'm not good with puzzles. Oh, this shit again, okay. Okay. Back door. Bethany. You'll take the orange. Black. Yeah, black. White door. Back door. Okay, so
I think if you put the right runes in there, it'll make them into something new.
Ah. So what does purple?
It. Put in green.
Blue, right? Where's blue? Okay. The red and blue, right? Purple. There we go. Beautiful. Little chair. We'll take an inventory full. Not good. Damn. Same. Anxiety, what is this? Critical hits. Skepticism. Let's take that. And at 13. But the one I'm equipped, I can put. Pretty much it. Alrighty. Let me go ahead and save this just in case, because you know. Anything can happen. I don't understand what's going on here or what to do. Oh, what is this?
What the?
Something interesting amid the Duke's cast-offs.
This record. The sketch is rough, but it's my family crest. Not Valen. Dulac, my father's house. Says it was a prisoner's tattoo. He was caught with wounds already suffered, trying to stow away on a caravan. No one recognized the mark or the man, and he died of gangrene in his cell. He carried a hidden purse, but it was empty.
Did we just miss a friend of the family?
By over a decade. This is old, but it's still years after Father and I went to Ferelden. Who would bear our crest after Father's exile? Why? That's all it says. I want another look at those cells. Maybe there's... I don't know. Something.
Okay. What's behind this door? Ah, shit.
Done with my hospitality already, are we? Such a shame.
All we want is to get out of here, Duke Prosper. Let us through.
Is that all you want? I don't think it's all she wants.
You've made your point. Don't make this worse than it needs to be.
Odd. I was about to say the same thing to you.
Just let him go, Prosper. It's me you want.
What I want is to ensure you cannot further hinder my plans.
What's your plan?
Do your job and kill them, Jason. Is that not why I keep you around?
That is it. Hold them. I'm releasing the pets.
Who are you? I don't like that. Come on.
Now, think we're getting out this way now.
We could try bashing our way through.
Doubt it.
We'll have to go back down and through the caves I mentioned before. Although I wonder why the Duke's bodyguard ran off like that.
The Duke left him.
I suppose we'll find out soon enough.
Let's take a look around. See what's around somewhere else. Surprising we survived. That's where he... Do. So hit back. So this fire, what do we need to do? I don't know what to do with this fire. Okay. The same thing? Get it. So on this side, we do it. And go middle, right? Okay. Where is it? Oh. Okay. Ring. Not much good. Dagger. Let's take that. More chess piece. Inventory's full, of course. Sorry. Can't put this one on? No, we cannot. Of course. That shit. All right. Oh my God, his inventory. How do we increase our bag? That's what I want to know. Somebody tell me. Me. No, I can't work. Shit. Okay. Here we go. Wait, what do you mean the inventory is full? Yeah, we're gonna need to get our inventory. We need to get it. $181. I'm sticking with it. You crazy. Alright, so let's go back. But this wasn't the right way. Wasn't it across? Oh yeah, too. Sorry, I don't know what's going on.
I don't think we can open this with any of the runes we've got. Where do we get more?
It's such a pain, yes. How do you make, Let's just get out of here. Go back. Loot brick.
There. A mark.
What? That scribble?
On the stone crested with feces? As though intended to ward off any sane human?
Couple of princesses. That's why it's still here. That, and no one was looking. For it.
Fine.
Well, what is it?
It's a bottle of smoke. A small black vial.
Oh, crackers.
There's something inside.
Maybe you should be careful with that.
Yeah.
A paper and a ring with the crest.
Don't!
Oh, great.
Bloody breath of the Maker was that?
Black vial, a phylactery of sorts. Turn up in the strangest places.
I hope that was worth it. Not for the next time, Eileen, listen.
No more surprises. Think before you blunder ahead. Aveline.
Father never had such a ring. And the paper. It's some spell poetry gibberish. But on the back, death protect this missive. All marks killed. The grand game continues. Beneath Dulac, for she of the red.
Don't look at me. I'm not from here.
If you want to chase this, where to next? It's years old, forget it.
Doesn't sound like you want to hunt this ghost.
Not particularly hard to read, am I? I'll make some inquiries when we're done. But I can't imagine Orlais will leap to the cause. I kind of hope. Well, never mind. First things first.
So let's go ahead and loop. We just She's got gold. She's got coins. Hey, my thing is, I'm trying to get there, but ow. This.
Is it usual for statues to smell as much like bilge water?
Nope. What's this? Go ahead and do it, right? Broken bow.
I think that's enough. You know, when we get home, we should get our portraits painted. I bet Mother would love that. Oh, but I didn't see this before. There are directions on the backs of them.
See? Caves, just like I said. Got everything from the chateau? The way those rocks look, I don't want to test this path more than once.
Crack it. Bubble. Coral. The loot. So we need to just get back and resell all our shit.
Now
what to keep?
Know where the ghosts came from.
Little shits.
We'll have to fight through them. At least they'll slow down the Duke's men as well.
Ready. You can hear these fuckers.
Directions were leading us to.
Not. Okay. Collecting on stuff. Before it closes on us.
That's odd. I can swear there was.
No, of course.
Trust me.
Talis! The Circle are not the only ones who know how to break a mage.
You'll do Prosper's bidding after he left you here.
I do not fight for him. The Duke is a fool. His enemies are posturing, guileless lot, but you are worth testing.
Prosper
can fight his own battles, and I shall choose mine.
Too. You didn't think I was leaving, did you?
Thank you.
focused. I don't want any more surprises.
Nonsense. I found a way around. I said I'd get you out of here, and I meant it.
Right. I'm not gonna use it. Oh no. This is a give this to her.
Let's keep going.
Oh, what about the axe? Oh, it's a two-handed.
The exit can't be much further.
This way, this way. This. Nope.
That's do it.
Girl, I thought that bitch gonna leave us. I was like, what the fuck?
Canari follow their own laws, not ours.
Let's go left.
Makes you uncomfortable.
Do I?
It all makes me
uncomfortable. I thought you left us.
Which is probably intentional. Can a canary be grateful to outsiders? We're just tools. They really aren't like us. Not even her.
The way out. See? I told you I had a plan. It was a good plan. The kind that had an escape and everything.
I think you're right, Talis.
So you could go. There are, however, other options.
What did you have in mind?
You've been so reasonable since we were captured. I'm hoping that hasn't changed. What Salit is going to do will harm so many innocents, my people as well as yours. It's my duty to stop him. Even so, I can't do it alone. Not anymore.
How will it harm and help you? How?
What did you have in mind exactly?
Well, we could go back, maybe have some tea with the Duke, get to know one another. Then, just as he starts to trust us, you slip a bag over his head, and we drag him to Antiva.
I hope you're not serious.
Or, we could find out when Salit is arriving, and stop him before it's too late.
Explain what's so terrible about Salit's plan.
I can't. Not completely. And yes, I know. That's a hard sell. The information Salit plans to turn over to Orlais won't just hurt Canari, however. It will harm anyone living in Canari lands. Even those who fled the Canari of any race will be condemned to persecution forever.
I'm waiting to hear why I should care what happens to these people.
Because they're people. They're not just religious fanatics or enemies or strangers. I'm not here on some directive from the Kuhn. I came. Salit was declared Tal'Vashoth, but they didn't deem intervention worthwhile. I couldn't agree. I had to try.
You've made your argument. What am I supposed to do with it?
Whatever you decide. I'd be a fool to have a reluctant partner at my back. I get the feeling you're an exceptional person, Hawk. Here's your chance to prove it.
So, escape that way.
Thank you, Hawk.
Save this. I'd be making a mistake here.
I'm surprised it's not full of darkspawn then.
Let's fuck it, let's go. Better, you know, she better reward us later.
To do this again.
You filthy turnip! You humiliated me!
Yeah, he was. Let's go ahead and see if Eileen can use. Let's continue this way. Yeah. Here. Our little shits again. Okay, so my question is, where the fuck? Journal. Yeah, what was this? Oh. I'm hearing another growl. You guys hear that?
He must be close. Are you married?
Is that a proposal?
Oh.
Just wondering if there's a little woman behind the throne.
Last I checked, no.
They want to get married. Huh, I see. Let him come to us, let him come to us.
You are not enough.
Echo.
Taz Shokra, Ben Hasraf.
Ebala Maras. Bendar Salit Asit.
Satarith Barak. Alat Kufir Abaz.
Atas Raval. Pana Heban.
Damn. Do I really want to get married to her? Here.
He's meeting with the Duke at the base of the mountain.
Then we're going the wrong way.
We need to get down there before it's too late.
It's your fault, girl. Okay, where's... let's save. No, actually no. We're good here. Travel to the room.
Let's get this over with, Canary, before your assassins find us. Already I regret agreeing to spare them.
I have chosen my path. That choice should not...
Farshera! I am here to facilitate your deal with the Empress. Nothing more. Well, names, Your Grace. It's a list of names. What is the meaning of this?
You asked for a weapon. I am providing it.
We expected the formula for black powder, dreadnought plans, a map of Cunandar, anything. This is useless. Your Grace. Ah, the Ferelden. You just keep turning up.
There's no need for you to die here, Duke Prosper.
You dare address me thus, peasant.
Talus.
I said I would stop you, Salit.
And I said I would slay you if you tried.
If anyone is to do any slaying, it will be me.
Oh. Talia. Oh no. Oh, this is fucking it.
Keep away from me! The Empress will hear of this. Orle will burn Kirkwall to the ground. All of you will die screaming. I swear it!
And who is going to tell her?
You wouldn't dare.
Wouldn't I?
Well, I don't think you'll survive that.
Atash Varin Kata. If the Duke only knew what he nearly had in his grasp. Thank you. There's no way I could have done this without your help.
What's the scroll?
This is a list of agents throughout Thedas. Kinari, like myself. Many of them have children. Family, friends. They're people you wouldn't suspect. Some have even left a Kune behind. But if this list fell into human hands, they and everyone they know
would be killed.
The Arcune believes they knew the risks. But what about the innocents? I couldn't let this happen.
That's what you do for a friend.
Yeah.
A friend? Is that what I am?
That's up to you.
Ooh.
I like the sound of that.
That's what I'm talking about.
Yes, I see.
Thanks for that, brother.
Oh, before I forget. That was going to be the heart of the many. You'd find a jewel, while I'd go off and find Salit, and be back before anyone was the wiser. I suppose nothing ever goes like we plan, does it? Take care of yourself, Hawk. Maybe we'll meet again, sometime.
Let me guess. You haven't seen Talis since that day.
A safe assumption, given her nature.
And who is left to appease Orlais after a duke's murder at the hands of the champion of Kirkwall?
Prosper invited it by dealing with Talvashoth, possibly under orders from Empress Selene. Imagine the scandal if that was known.
If you believe a Qunari agent.
Well, that's the difficult part, isn't it? I don't know why Hawk helped Talas. I suppose she was pretty for a Qunari. Whatever the reason, I doubt it's the last we've seen of her. But what do I know? I just tell stories.
Oh, this completes that series. Was good. I like it. We're definitely gonna need to get rid of a lot of shit that we have. All right. Yeah. Other. Okay. So, part 7. All right, guys, I'll see you guys on the next one.